Firefighters spent several hours today battling a brush fire that started at about 12:30 this afternoon. They declared it contained about an hour ago. 10 acres have burned near Asin Community Park on Renton Road. Fire officials say the blaze was contained just before 9 o'clock tonight. Federal firefighters also helped fight the fire. The cause of the fire is not yet known.